Giuseppe De Sanctis was born June 21, 1858 in Naples, Italy, died June 18, 1924. He was an Italian painter, primarily of portraits and cityscapes. He was a regular participant in exhibitions in Naples from 1882 to 1917 and participated in the Salons of 1890 and 1899. His painting La Preghiera della Sera Bisanzio, which won a silver medal in Palermo, was purchased in 1886 by King Umberto I. In 1890, he was involved in the creation of the Circolo Artistico di Napoli. That same year, he was one of the artists chosen to decorate the famous Café Gambrinus. After 1895, he became associated with the Venice Biennale and worked on their planning committees in 1903 and 1905. In 1901, he replaced his old mentor, Morelli, at the Accademia di Belle Arti, where he was later named a professor of etching and engraving. During his later years, he painted mostly French subjects, although he also did a series of portraits of the royal family. He died in Naples, Italy in 1924.